Mom's two sons were uncontrollable on the plane. A stranger stands up and interferes. Unruly, misbehaved children are certainly a problem in the eyes of the public. But these two children were so bad that a stranger would intervene and try to set things straight. Nothing is such an embarrassment for a parent as the bad behavior of their own children who are acting out in public. Temper tantrums are an absolute no-no. But being stuck on a train or airplane with your screaming children can be far worse. A child throwing a tantrum can go from bad to worse very quickly. Before you know it, you have a nightmare on your hands. However, nobody said controlling little children is an easy task. They say the best way to deal with a tantrum is by trying to hold your child and soothe them. But this woman had two young boys. It will seem as though the little nightmare has you wrapped right around its finger, but you just have no choice. This young mother of two came forward to share her experience when she couldn't control her children. Stuck on an airplane, three stranger women stepped forward to provide assistance to the young mother who couldn't manage her children. She wished for a pleasant flight, but by the time the plane had taken off, things got a little tricky for this poor lady. It got to the point that a stranger approached her and asked if she could help take care of one of the boys. The distraught mother was more than happy to oblige and hand her child over to the other woman who was offering a helping hand. That would ease her slightly and give her a break since she was on the verge of tears. After the disaster had happened on the flight, Mom was clearly not in great shape, so another woman came over to help her carry her bags off the plane through to the exit of the terminals. She was saved by strangers who knew exactly what she was going through, and it was great to get a helping hand.